scalderanno un po' questo pubblico. Loro sono Margaret Purdy
e Michael Marinaro. Let's see what these two can do for us, if they can keep that beautiful tempo going that we've now become used to. After Lipnitskaya, it's Margaret Purdy and Michael Marinaro, the pair from Canada, the silver medalists. And Beauty and a Beat by Justin Bieber this time. Just one of the older combinations here at these championships. He's 21, she's 18. See if the maturity shows in what they have for us in the gala. For quite a long time as well.
Absolutely.
Throws triple salco. Couldn't she put her hand down, but it's an excellent effort.
Some elements you have to perform when you're going for the medals, but here in the gala, you can do what you wish.
Anything goes.
Yep. So you can go spin after spin or throw after throw if you wish.
Absolutely right.
One of the things we have seen here is quadruple spins. Usually get those just in the senior division, but some of the young men have been trying it out.
They've been trying all sorts of things, and this is where most of the skaters in the gala try new things sometimes to see how well they're received and whether they can do them under pressure, because although it's only a gala, they're still out there performing and it's still tough, and therefore it's an opportunity. You're not going to get marked for it, so why not take the chance and do it? All inside their spiral.
There they are, from Canada, Margaret Purdy and Michael Marinaro. They came fourth in the Junior Grand Prix final in Sochi not so long ago, and here in Milan in the Worlds, the Junior Worlds, even better, the silver medalists.
Medaglia d'argento a questi.
Their farewell performance for us.
Ed ora ritorniamo alla disciplina
singolo
maschile.
Good attitude, very nice, well presented, working with each other all of the time. Nice facial expressions.
Nazione che comincia ad ottenere i primi
risultati. Good choice of music.
Nel pattinaggio, però.
Yes, the facial expressions. They make it look as if they're enjoying it.
Yep.
That makes us enjoy it too.
Absolutely right.
Voila.
Con una bellissima quinta posizione. Quindi dalle Filippine.